JBL has a clothesline that keeps dentists in business. Is going to return to the ring.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
Wild strike doesn't find a home. Rolling out of the ring. It might be time for him to reassess the situation. There's the Bulldog. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I can't believe everything that's happening.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Uh-oh.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This is awesome.
This could do it.
JBL. He has a way of turning a wrestling match into an all-out brawl.
And that's where he's at his best.
Back into the ring now.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
We got a cover.
Sure, if he knows where he is right now.
Boating's not going to do JBL any good.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
And here's a couple.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
JBL is in a bad way here.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
Reversal by Savior. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the decision.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
third strike misses the target. One, two, three.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
JBL. He has a way of turning a wrestling match into an all-out brawl. And that's where he's at. Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been good. Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
This is a man who could be off spending his Wall Street millions in Bermuda, but he still competes for his love of hurting people.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. He was one step ahead on that one.
Come on!
Savior. What a move!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Uh-oh.
Come on!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.